like this guy got out and saved her from drowning.